And now asserting that the DNA of all Indians is the same, the RSS chief Mohan Bhagwat on Sunday urged Muslims not to get trapped in the cycle of fear that Islam is in danger in India. He also took on those indulging in lynchings, saying they are against Hindutva.
हिंदू कहते कि यहाँ एक भी मुसलमान नहीं रहना चाहिए तो हिंदू हिंदू नहीं रहेगा. गौ माता पूज्य है लेकिन लिंचिंग करने वाले ये हिंदुत्व के खिलाफ जा रहे हैं. कानून को अपना काम करना चाहिए, तहकीकात करनी चाहिए ठीक से, बिना पार्शियलिटी किए सबका न्याय करना चाहिए.
And Sanket Upadhyay joins us now. Sanket, where was Mr. Bhagwat speaking and what was the context for these statements?
So this was a book launch function organized by the Muslim Rashtriya Manch, and the RSS chief Mohan Bhagwat was speaking there. Now there is, of course, a background to this speech. He had made a similar speech earlier also in the national capital, but he chose this platform again to reiterate the basic principles of the Rashtriya Swayamsevak Sangh and was trying to allay some fears in the Muslim community. And he made a couple of important observations. He says if Hindus say that there should be no Muslims, then they're not Hindu, the comment that you just heard. He also said that in a country, discord can never be the solution. Only dialogue is the solution because no community should unite out of fear. Now, these are important statements that he was making. In fact, right at the very beginning of this speech, he said that it should not be construed as if he's trying to appeal or to the Muslim community or, this is some form of a political outreach. He said that RSS or the Bharatiya Janata Party is not looking at this speech as some sort of an outreach initiative for the sake of votes. He also spoke about lynching, as you just heard. He said those who lynch in the name of a cow are actually anti-Hindu. They're not even Hindu. So these are important comments. It'll be interesting to see what the political impact of these comments will be.
It certainly will, and we'll monitor that closely this week. Thanks, Sanket.